morning.
Hi, Hitanshu Akhiriya, as the captain.
I, Dhriti Jindal, as the member of Team Hosh, have come from
Basawa International School, Delhi, to present you with Amir.
I am Amir, an automated mechanical interaction robot.
The main purpose of Amir, the main objective of Amir is to bridge the gap between humans and robots by its various features and design.
The various features of Amir are for security purposes. We have used an MQ6 smoke detector which can alarm you on your phone and both siren alarms when any gas leakage or smoke is detected. It even has its own inbuilt safe which you can use for anything you want to keep inside it. And we also have an LDR sensor which can turn on and off lights wherever it is required. It has two working hands and eyes. The animation of these eyes can be changed by the app we have made for it. You can even change the password for the app, for the locker from the app itself.
Amir has 6 tires, but only 4 of them are functional. The 2 on the top are present for electricity generation. When they will move, electricity will be produced, which will be transferred here to the power banks, which can be used for 15 watts of charging.
You can use the 4 USB charging ports for giving you 8 watts of charging continuously. In the app, it also has a follow me button which can follow you whenever wherever you are going by checking the Bluetooth connection of your phone. You can ask it to comfort you whenever you are sad or having a bad day, because Amir is having an XC05 Bluetooth connection which allows you to voice command it. It also has a pre-board Alexa which you can use to connect with the internet, and you can ask it to do anything like giving you a joke or playing some songs.
Within 2 days of bringing this robot to your house, it will map your house, and then you can give it instructions to travel from this room to that room and do the necessary tasks given.
It can also generate electricity by the tires, as you have already heard, and you can even ask your robot to go in any room you want after it has done mapping of your house. And in the further explanation right now, because it is just a prototype, we'll try to make custom animation for the eyes which you can change from the app. Right now you need to upload the animations, but then you will be able to do it directly on just one view. Thank you.